Good evening. The Hospitality and Tourism Management Department requires its students complete a minimum of 1,000 hours of internships before they graduate. No easy feat, but every graduate will tell you how important these internships were to their education. We had several students nominated by their employers for the Student Intern of the Year Award, but one stood out as an example of a stellar intern. He applied creativity in all his tasks, most notably by the creation of a video series called Inside the Grand Haven Area,
woohoo!
Which shows visitors the must-see spots in Grand Haven. The series was so popular, businesses would call in and ask him how they could get involved. We are proud of our Student Intern of the Year, John Roost, with the Grand Haven Area Convention and Visitor Bureau. I would like to introduce Chris Myers.